was going to the well like any other day, not knowing that my life was gonna change. There I met a man who told of living water. He said that I could drink and never thirst again. He was waiting for me at the well. He knew where I was and what I would need. Lord, give me a drink of that water.